spaghetti.
Spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Last time I played Star Citizen, I got a bounty on my head, and I went to lose it, right? And had like two guys come after me. And I just held angles like Rainbow Six, and I got them both. You can actually lean now as well, like it's you lean left and right.
Yeah.
But it's pretty good, the winning mechanics. What are you doing, Bobby?
I'm just ordering. Just look at film stuff.
What?
Just getting the final bits and pieces for the monitor thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I found a monitor around for $35. Mrs. picking it up on Friday, because it's down in her area. And it's got DisplayPort as well.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, don't have to use DVI.
What kind of monitor is it?
It's just the, you know, for the one that I'm gonna pull apart.
Oh, I see. Yeah, gotcha.
Yeah, it's a Dell IPS screen. No, that just went for the 19 inches.
Is that a USB one or not?
No. It's just like a, I think it's the Dell, fuck, what is it? 19 4 something. Can't remember. Dell.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
The Dell P19 for us. I mean, they've got the newer version, which is the 1917S. That has HDMI.
Oh, this DisplayPort is even better.
Yeah, well, the old one, the new one is like $250.
Your systems are online. Launch.
Where the old one doesn't have HDMI, but it's exactly the same.
Thank you. Please visit again.
Landing gear up.
Yeah, it's just a simple freaking screen. Yeah, it's just got DVI, DisplayPort, USB pass through, which I could probably use, and VGA.
Yes, send me a video. You've got it working.
Yeah. I'm just gonna get that. Yeah, so I should pick it up on Friday. Just gotta order the block out screen so I can block out the edges.
Have you got the LED lights?
I got these LED lights, yeah, I got them, right? But the problem with these LED lights, they're not...
Not LED.
they're not too strong.
Oh, okay.
They're supposed to be the 2835 SMDs, but yeah, they're not that good. I mean, they were cheap, so I don't really care. But they're not as bright as they say they are. Hmm. So I'm gonna pay a little bit extra for them. I think I'm gonna have to end up paying like $50 for them to get the real bright ones, the architectural ones.
Well, you can see how they end up working first.
Yeah, I can. I can do that. But I also need to go find solder edges and stuff like that. But yeah, I've got to get the blacks. Basically black tint, because there's no point in having the screen and then the sides on it is clear, because it won't cover all of it. So, yeah.
fuck, man. I suck at fighting. Alright.
Where
is that? Yeah, Star Citizen. I've been finding this fucking Leo ship for like last 2 minutes. You know what? Fuck it. Let this guns fight it out and I'll go pick up the ship.
True.
Nope, nope, they're on to me. Pick up the goods.
That's in Queensland.
Oh, nice. I believe this worked. Fuck, where's my ship? Oh, there it is. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Where'd the box go?
$45 postage. Fucking hell. Can you pick it up? Oh, there's 5 available. Nice. Should buy all 5.
What are you buying?
Ah, no, I'm talking about that monitor. Should buy all 5. You could probably do it with your but your computer case is down the bottom.
Yeah. I would otherwise.
You fucking chicken.
Maybe in the future.
Man, I'm just viewing that September 20th is when the new cards ship out.
September 20th?
Yep.
Not too far away, huh?
Oh, it is.
Fucking box. I'm gonna do it the old school way. The box can come to me, I'll make the ship come to it.
Yeah, maybe you have a problem with your screen. It's just draining.
Yeah, I know. It's really, really big.
This one. So the quick charging at the bottom on the base would be fine.
Oh yeah, yeah. Some have wireless charging too.
Yeah, I just wish that one was so much. It was a lot better.
Mm. Well,
I'd get that instead, but like the curve isn't as good. Like where the curve is a lot better on the Samsung.
Yeah, fair enough.
And I think the refresh rate isn't as good.
What is it?
Look,
if you have that quick charge wireless charger, like you honestly like don't need that other crap.
Ah, but I've got that in my room.
Oh, just buy another one. I've got two of them. I can't pick up these fucking books now. The box.
I don't know, what digital frequency horizontal vertical is 100? I think it's 100 hertz, which is the same as the Samsung. But it hasn't got quantum dot.
I don't know if that matters much. Was IPS display or?
So it's got
I fucking failed the mission because it takes so long to grab this fucking box. If I should. I think it's working. Oh, this is fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, see the curvature is like 1500 curvature, whereas the Asus is freaking 1800. Yeah, 1800 curvature.
Yeah, after a while the curvature you don't really notice it, to be honest.
Well, that's the yeah.
I guess if it's a good curvature then.
Yeah, well that's the thing. The curvature is a lot more on the.
With curvature, you have to be careful of the green bleeding of the light.
Well, that's the thing with the Samsungs. They don't have that.
Yeah, mine doesn't at all, which is good.
Yeah, man, the curvature is completely different. 15R and 1800 is just amazing. Get some sleep.
Alright, man, have a good night.
Yeah, man, catch ya.
See you next time.
See ya, man.
See ya. Alright, let's go drop this shit off. Before I die. I say they worked hard on the cutlass. Looks good. I like how they put the strat feather down. A lot more visibility now. My god, that looks majestic. Speed ahead. Surprisingly, my ship is alright after that fight. Way to go, Cutlass. Close now. I'm not sure if the thing would work here on other ships. Maybe, maybe not. trying to boost, so he's telling me I was running low. Turned off all the guns.
Your chef is online. Engines, power is running low. Attention, engines overheating. Engines, power is running low.
Should have went further up.
Engines, power is running low.
Yeah, we get it. Gonna go further up and gain the speed, otherwise it'll take forever to cover. Getting very close now. Anything there? I don't see anything.
Front impact warning. Rear impact warning. Deck impact warning. Landing gear down. Deck impact warning.
Oh, done.
Starboard
nice.
Impact warning.
Get off and have a look. Disappeared. Damn the sun. Let's see how to change firing mode. Got him in melee. And so. Well, they're working this time, huh? Yeah, the mission. I think since I'm here, I might just, I'm trading. Whee!
Landing gear down. Front impact warning. Deck impact warning. Landing complete.
If I can get my rover.
Unfortunately, our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please try again later, or select a different ship. Unfortunately, our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please try again later, or select a different ship. Unfortunately, our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Unfortunately, please try again later. Our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please try again later, or select a different ship.
Let me see what's a good cell. There's a great app at the moment called... Oh, never mind, it doesn't work. I just do her on the buy quartz. Try quartz. Quartz money. 1,000.
Engines offline. Engines online. Phantom drive is now off. Landing gear down. Front impact warning.
I don't know what the hell the unknowns is.
Landing complete.
Probably gonna end shit all with this, but let's try. I think one of the best ways to get money now is actually mining. I got the ship here for Port Alpha. Give me a good deal, dude. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I had 200 credits out of that. 185. Not too bad. If I had a caterpillar, it would have been not too bad profit. I think I'm gonna end the stream right here. I'll catch you guys next time.